What's up, folks? Welcome to the channel. In this short tutorial, I'll walk you through the step-by-step process of checking the bootloader lock or unlock status on your Xiaomi device. So without wasting any time, let's start. First of all, grab your Xiaomi phone and open up the settings app on it. Next, tap on About Phone from here. Here you will find an option named MIUI version. Quickly tap on it 7 or 8 times till you see the message, "You are now a developer." Right after that, the developer mode option will be turned on for you. Now go back to the previous settings page, then scroll down and find additional settings, and then tap on it. Next, scroll down a bit and find the developer options here. Tap on it. Next, scroll down a little and tap on MIUI unlock status. Then tap the agree button. Now, if the phone's bootloader is locked, you will see the device is locked message here. But if it's unlocked, you will see the message the device is unlocked. So that's how you check the bootloader lock or unlock status on any Xiaomi phones. If the video did the trick for you, smash that like button. Got any questions? Feel free to drop them in the comments below and I'll get back to you real soon. As always, thanks for watching and I'll catch you in the next one.